the Harrisburg Cover Bridge, 1875. We're going to go down here and take a look. We're in Sevierville, Tennessee. Harrisburg Cover Bridge. It was built in 1875 and was restored in 1972. Pretty cool. There's the bridge up ahead. We're going to get out and take a look at it. Okay, we're gonna walk through the bridge now. Got a little drive through, not a little walk through. Here's the views from around the bridge. Oh, that's really cool. Pretty cool little setup. Pretty nice. It's all wood. Pretty cool looking. There's the back side of the bridge underneath. The little river and stuff running down below. As you can see, it's fall time. The leaves are starting to change colors a little bit down here. Not very much. Look where it's at. Oh, that's really cool. Here's the other side.